In this video, we are going to discuss about construction and working of Francis turbine, which is an inward flow reaction turbine used for production of electricity in hydropower stations. This turbine is a combination of impulse and reaction turbine, where water enters the turbine radially and exits axially, so that blades rotates using reaction and impulse force of water flowing through them, producing electricity more efficiently. The Francis turbine consists of spiral casing, which is inlet medium of water to turbine, where water flowing from reservoir is made to pass through pipe with high pressure. Here blades are circularly placed, where water striking the blade should flow in circular axis, and due to circular movement of water, it loses its pressure. So to maintain same pressure, diameter of casing is gradually reduced. Here stay vanes and guide vanes guides the water to runner blades. In Francis turbine, runner blades are divided into two parts, where lower half part is made in shape of small bucket, where impulse action of water is used to rotate turbine, and upper part of blades use the reaction force of water flowing through it. These two forces together makes the runner to rotate. The runner may be keyed to shaft, hence shaft rotate and we got mechanical work, and then with the help of generator, the electricity is obtained. Here pipe of gradually increasing area is used for discharging water to tailrace. The pipe of increasing area is called as draft tube. The Francis turbine is most widely used turbine in hydropower plants to generate electricity.